What up, though? Shout out to Hibbett Sports for lacing me once again. Let's check these out. Paper. Box. The Pine Green Threes. Before we even get off into them, I'm going to do a lace swap on these. We're going to take them straight to the foot game. Then we'll be back to talk about them, what people don't like about them, that material on them, not leather, nubuck. That's a turn off to them. But let's see how they look with the green laces. Check out the straight to the foot game. Then come right back. Your thoughts now? Green laces, black laces, maybe even gray or white laces. What's your thoughts? But I know some people are turned off by this nubuck. It is super smooth though, in my opinion. And what's wrong with switching up? What's wrong with having something that's not leather? You know, and you have this buck on here that looks really nice, and I think it's really banging with the green laces. The elephant print around the toe box, the heel, Jumpman logo on the back, gray interior, green floorboard, white Jumpman, then your gray tongue with the green Jumpman outlined with gold. Clear air unit, no tinted windows on that. There's your outsole mixture of gray, green, and white with Jordan on there. Thick elephant print on this. I'll get you some close-ups in a minute. Green eyelets at the bottom, black at the top. And then your green to end up top. Let's take some closer looks at these. And then let me know if you plan on copping them this Saturday, October the 30th. It's ironic, the Michigan State and Michigan game. You know we bleed the blue over here. I got on the green, but that's just for the shoe and the video. But I bleed that blue all day. Go blue. Get them boys. All right, let's take a closer look. All right, look at the box. The elephant print mixed with the green. $190. Paper on the interior of the box. The black laces. Now, the kicks. The black nubuck upper. And here's your thick elephant print. The overlay, white midsole, stars on gray underneath, the green laces, gray tongue, green Jumpman outlined in the gold, spinning the shoe. You see the green going around. The thick elephant print on the overlay. The green eyelets, the black, and the green end up top. And your perforations with the gray. Gray interior, green floorboard. White Jumpman. Transition to the outsole. Mixture of green, gray, white, and the green Jordan. Are these on your radar? What's holding you back? Is it the nubuck? I think these are super clean, in my opinion. I really do. Even better, with the lace swap. Definitely liking these. No doubt. Appreciate you tuning in for another one. The word of the day. Life is precious. Make sure to take care of the ones that you love. Reach out to those who you haven't spoken to in a while. Everything that's going on in the world today, you got to stay in touch with people. Let them know that you care. Let them know that they're on your mind. It's always a good feeling to check in with somebody and to hear them say, "Oh, it's good to hear from you. Thank you for checking on me. I needed that." I did that with one of my good friends this week, and it was super humbling to know that it was appreciated. All right, it's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Go blue, beat them Spartans. My prediction, Michigan 35, Spartans 10. Peace.